I'm standing in the Hunter Safety Systems booth with Jerry Widener. And as you know, nothing's more important than safety in the woods, and we've got a new vest here that Jerry's going to tell us about.
Yep. Thanks, Stephanie. This is the new hybrid, and now the hybrid's been around for a couple of years, but I want to show you what makes it new for 2015. The Flex technology, you can kind of see the pattern here. They're individual hexagons that make this very pliable, very soft, and extremely comfortable. It's the Flex technology that we came out with last year, but now we're incorporating it into the hybrid unit. It's the Hunter Safety System hybrid that now makes it just a little bit better, a little bit safer, and a little bit more comfortable.
Jerry just showed me this really cool new product. It's called the Muff Pack, and it is a hand warmer / fanny pack, right, Jerry? Tell me a little bit about it.
It's actually two products in one. We're all familiar with a fanny pack, and we're all familiar with a hand muff. And what we're able to do in making this now a muff pack is the fact that we've incorporated a hand muff with zippers, pouches, and areas to keep all of your gear in. On the back side of it, you got additional pouches to be able to carry the larger items. But more importantly, when you put this on, I'll back up and show you. It's ergonomically made to be correct. This is the way you want to put your hands in your pocket, instead of traditionally hand muffs being up at this angle. So when this is actually set and you've got it around your waist, and it's so soft and it's so comfortable, now I can keep my hands warm and not cover my pockets of my other gear, my clothes. So it's called the Muff Pack. It's brand new with Hunter Safety System. We're pretty excited about it.
See why? Thank you, Jerry.